I sent over? Hop in. Got a to-do list here. You drive. Cool. I'm Sasanta's cousin, Lil D. Name is ironical, you understand, because I'm on the larger side. I hear you need to do some cleaning up in the pen. I'ma help you with that. But first, we go to this address, pick up some equipment from a colleague of mine. You know how this goes. You help me, then I can help you. Everyone's back's getting scratched. Just mine's going first. Alright, here's how it is. Pass, when I've been to jail, I didn't get no time to put my affairs in order. Left some loose ends, and some fools made things difficult for my people, you know? But that ain't me, so this time, I'ma do it right. Pay these fools a visit in advance. Sometimes you gotta take the medicine before you get sick, you know? Pack the big shit while it's still small. Oh, you did not just scratch the scar. See him? All right, I'ma step out. My man, thank you. All right, here's the address. Now, I'ma be open and honest with these fools. They gonna get a rash. And after that, I'ma take this gun and shoot who I gotta shoot. I can't go to jail without no peace of mind, you feel me? And if getting me some peace of mind puts my ass in jail, that's just the kind of efficient motherfucker I am. Okay, you wait right here.
Essential points in there.
Now, we gonna clean up the rest, or we gonna get behind the wheel and lose them old school? Go fuck yourself, all right? You do for your family, eh? I see this as an opportunity though, for real. I'm gonna learn something here. I'm grateful. Open to fresh horizons, even when those horizons are way off and behind one and still bar. That's how you gotta be in life. Next stop, Bolingbroke Penitentiary. Don't sweat it. I'ma find your guys in no time. Lil D pays his debts. Come on, this baby fresh out the shop. Okay, I'ma come quiet. First time for everything.
That it? He handed himself in? I guess he knows what he's doing. Yeah, he's gonna find those dudes no problem. By the time you get in there, all you gonna have to do is pull the trigger and book it out. Now bring Dee's car back to the shop. I said I'd look after it.
Come on.
Hey.
Hey, babe, did I leave my other NPC up there?
I don't think. Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil D didn't waste no time. We make our big entrance, hit him, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me. That's check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get K up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, K, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they asses sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard, come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
Listen, once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long run-up.
Then lift off, baby. Now, I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never a whole motherfucking wrecking crew. I know that sound. We airborne, baby.
Hey, you sick this landing? Your dash cam gonna be worth its weight in gold. Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower.
The authorities gonna take exception to you landing a whole-ass cart in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky.
Y'all, they stuck him on a prison bus, some kind of emergency evac. As soon as you handle these fools, get after that bus.
Yo, don't sweat it. We ain't never leave our people behind, ever. We got them all. Soon as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch, straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit. Bus.
Damn.
Got my cousin. He texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker fam.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
Hey, that was a clean-ass evacuation, y'all. I know Seth's only working for the best, but it's good to see that shit in action when your ass is the one on the line. I got a whole lot of ass to put on the line, you feel me? To lose the cops. Visualize. See the robber. Got him weighing in your mind first. All right? She a Scorpio.
Does this fool not know I can hear his ass?
He ain't wrong, babe. Wouldn't have your fine little self no other way.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, y'all got any snacks? I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Ah, that's shit. Fucked up. There she is. Thank you, my friend.
Hey,